Rosa Cooter Extreme Park set the stage for an exciting finale to Ladies Parallel Giant Slalom. By quarterfinals, there were eight snowboarders going head-to-head for a place on the podium. This race was between Patricia Kummer from Switzerland and Esther Ledecker from the Czech Republic. The Swiss rider showed her potential as she carved down the red course. There are two runs in each round. The loser of the first run starts the next with a time delay equivalent to the losing margin. Kummer, with a time disadvantage here, quickly gained ground to overtake and beat her rival from the Czech Republic. This display earning her a place in the semi-finals. Another rider made a strong impression as the competition progressed. Japan's Tomoka Takeuchi, seen here in the first run of the semi-finals, won the majority of her heats. This race was no exception, as she cruised down the red course past Austria's Inner Meschik. To the delight of her fans, Takeuchi had earned a place in the big final. The small final, and a battle for the bronze medal between Inner Meschik on the blue course and Russian Aliona Zavazina on the red. The race was agonizingly close most of the way, but as they neared the end, the roar of the home crowd pulled Zavazina down the course and across the line in front of Meschik. The competition for the gold medal was now between Kummer and Takeuchi. With a slight time advantage, the Japanese rider on the blue course was quickly into the lead. But Kummer rallied, and by the halfway stage, the two appeared neck and neck. Until moments from the finish, Takeuchi stumbled, giving the Swiss rider a clear run across the line. Patricia Kummer in her first Olympic Winter Games in first position. Japan's Tomoka Takeuchi in second place, and third for Aliona Zavazina from Russia.